Bayern Munich dug themselves out of an early hole and brushed Augsburg aside to effectively seal the club's sixth straight and 27th Bundesliga title. Bayern Munich celebrate their unprecedented sixth consecutive Bundesliga crown with a 4-1 win over Augsburg. Augsburg, Jupp Heynckes said he did not waste any time thinking about winning the Bundesliga. When he took over in October as his Bayern Munich side cruised to their 28th German league title and a 6th Bundesliga in succession with an emphatic 4-1 win at Augsburg. Bayern trailed Borussia Dortmund by 5 points when they hired Heynckes for a fourth spell in charge on October 6, but the 72-year-old was able to rally the club to his fourth Bundesliga title as a coach. Heynckes is the only person to have won both 4 titles as a manager and 4 as a player. And asked by ESPN FC how highly he rated this trophy, Heynckes said it held a special place for him because the title was not the first goal when he replaced Carlo Ancelotti. "Firstly, I have to admit I never imagined that I would return. But Bayern couldn't find an alternative as coach," Heynckes said at the post-match news conference. "But I agreed to come back as I've experienced so much success with Bayern and I owe my career abroad with Spanish clubs to my time at Bayern Munich as well. I'm especially pleased with this title because when we took over we did not waste any time thinking about winning the Bundesliga. At that time, Bayern were 5 points behind Borussia Dortmund, who were playing some excellent football. It's a success for everyone but, above all, it's down to the players, who've been very professional. Our standards at Bayern are extremely high with every training session at very high intensity. I'm especially pleased for the players who haven't won the Bundesliga title before. Nicolas Sule, Sebastian Rudi, James Rodriguez, and it's also the first proper title for Sven Ulrich and Sandro Wagner. When I was playing, and I won a lot of titles. 4 with Borussia Mönchengladbach, but winning the German championship was always the nicest experience." Quote, Jupp Heynckes won his fourth Bundesliga title as a manager on Saturday. Augsburg took the lead after some slapstick Bayern defending culminated in a Nicolas Sule own goal on 18 minutes. However, with the hallmark of champions, Bayern hit back to lead at halftime through Corent and Tolisso just after the half hour end. Colombia international James Rodriguez fired Bayern into the lead 7 minutes before halftime. Captain for the day Arjen Robben put the result beyond doubt just after the hour mark, before Sandro Wagner made it 4 with 3 minutes remaining. Bayern's sixth straight title is unprecedented in the Bundesliga and coming in the 29th game of the season. It was also the third earliest the trophy has ever been secured, after Bayern's triumphs in 2013 and 2014. Heynckes credited the work of Ancelotti, despite the slow start to the season that cost the Italian manager his job. "I would like to send my greetings to Carlo Ancelotti in Italy. This title is also for him," Heynckes said. "He is a gentleman and, absolutely, one of the top coaches in Europe. As my predecessor, he played his part in this success too. I have the utmost respect for all he has achieved both as a player and coach. Greetings Carlo in Italy." Quote, Robin and Frank Ribery are both entering the final months of their current one-year deals with the club, and Heynckes singled out the wingers to take the plaudits in front of the traveling fans after the game. "I wanted to give a special tribute to Robin and Ribery, who have been at Bayern for 9 and 10 years respectively," he added. "Where does this happen these days? They're both great professionals with exceptional quality. That was my way of showing my respects for both of them." And furthermore, Ribery was celebrating his 35th birthday today. Quote, Ribery won his 8th Bundesliga title, matching the record for the most by any player also held by Oliver Kahn, the Bastian Schweinsteiger, Mehmet Scholl and Philipp Lahm. Mark Lovell covers Bayern Munich for ESPN FC. Follow him on Twitter, @LovelloDown.